Yo, what up, YouTube? What up, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Alright. It's your boy, Nomad. Alright. This is Nomad Dreamcast. I was gonna quit the last one, man. Like, honestly, I'm just gonna rant here for just a little bit. I generally do this, you know what I'm saying, when I don't feel like watching television, because I watch television all the time. So I just kind of like want to take a break from that. While I'm stuck here on house arrest for some cause that I didn't commit, because I haven't committed any crime, I shouldn't be on house arrest, but that's what it is, and I can't get a job neither. So fucking trucking up to Planet Fitness, Plenty of Fitness, you know what I'm saying, every morning about 4 to 5 miles in some fucking Chacos, man. Some Chacos. It's like a semi, I don't know, to me it looks like a fancy shoe. Believe it or not, they're exceedingly durable. Okay, I'm putting 10 miles a day on them joints, man. Just fucking stomping concrete, you know what I'm saying, destroying the earth. You know what I'm saying, walking to the damn gym with some Chacos, just to hear the sound of that polyurethane fucking plastic fucking slapping the top of concrete as you hoof it to the gym. It's the most visceral and unpleasant sound, just that the entire time. You know what I'm saying, you're walking up to a fucking purple gym. A big, huge purple gym, you know what I'm saying? It's like Barney's Playland up in that bitch. Double entendre, right? It's a lot of pizza, but I'm not saying the niggas at the gym are pizza eaters. I'm just saying, it looked like it's Pizza Town, and the pizza looks self-aware and shit, bro. I like to keep to myself and shit, you know what I'm saying? I like to see kids stay in school instead of get mixed in with the wrong crowd and shit. Fuck around with one of them young girls, you gonna bump your head on some homework, you hear me? You imagine waking up, huh? Some fucking pink sparkly fucking ruler is sitting next to you on the fucking nightstand. That shit, if that shit doesn't make you want to throw up. Hey man, listen. I can't fuck with you niggas. You niggas is extracurricular. You want some motherfucking listen. You want some shit, man. You want some shit, bro. You done broke down to potato chips and shit for a main course. Yes sir. Yeah. So I seen Angela at the gym today. She was looking pleasant, of course, you know what I'm saying? I fucking love it, man. I love it. She got the King of the Hill type shoes on. Dude, everything matches. It's just fucking cool. I ain't trying to fucking high five a society if I'm fucking high fiving her though, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. She works out at Planet Fitness. I had to say stay in school. If you wear them shoes and you belong to a commune, chances are you should stay at school. And then I connected two dots on the type of parties that generally like pizza. You know, Italian food is good for some people. For me, you know, in Jamaica, man, we are the mongoose. Man, we're the mongoose, man. Me no batty. You understand? Hey man, listen. The children prawn should be left alone, but chances are the two are connected. Chances are. You know what I'm saying? Angela's probably some young mom. You know what I'm saying? Working through, trying to get her GED. That's how shit goes, man. 1000%. And I'm just in the gym like Predator, like a youth job. Just fucking waiting. You know what I'm saying? But of all the things I'm the predator of, trust me, it is not children at the barting gym. You guys got me fucked up. Nothing about that shit make me want to fantasize a big wheel. You understand what I'm saying? I tell you, man, these clothes for children nowadays is provocative, ain't it? Huh? Man, I'm broke, and them girls be coming into the gym such a way, make me want to fucking toss a dollar out sometime. You know what I'm saying? And then they be looking at you, and they be looking at you like, look at you looking at me. I'm fucking awesome. And it's like, I'm definitely looking at you, but it might not be for the reason that you think. 1000%. Hey, listen, I'm a real nigga. Where are your parents? Where are your parents? These little children be out here like rugrats. 1000%. Hey, man, listen. I ain't judging nobody, bro. I really ain't. Really ain't judging anybody. It's an interesting world. It's an interesting day and time that we're living in. In the way that most people's seem to be cognitively functioning right now. And my brain work like that, bro. Like, I don't know how I would be able to handle that shit. Like, they're barely, you could tell they're barely running. It's like a flickering street light. How that brain seems to be working, man. That internet connection just ain't hitting. You know what I'm saying? It just ain't hitting right. You know what I'm saying? I gotta be honest. I think it's creepy. It's a creepy thing. It would not be as scary if the actual skin and all that was rotting off and they were a zombie, because it would be honest. That's how zombies act. But people should not be acting that way. You know what I'm saying? The gym brings in some interesting faces. You know, some individuals are sad. Some individuals have anxieties and worries. Peace and blessings to you all. I know those communities can be tough, especially when you gotta divide your time between Earl and Steve, and they want equal times on the same night. Hey man, listen. Stay in school, you guys. You understand what I'm saying? Hey, you know what I'm saying? Niggas get mad at me because, I'll show you, the nigga that gets mad at me is a nigga that's mad at himself. Look, all through a shit, guarantee you, you gonna find all kind of crazy shit. You understand what I'm saying? Hey man, listen. Secrets are your secret fetishes, and all those other things you niggas deal with in secret. Let me save you some embarrassment. How weird and childish and not part of the group were you in elementary school? You know what I'm saying? The shit don't make you horrendous, don't make you tough. Makes you fucking kind of weird though, right? And you're embarrassed about feeling weird, aren't you? And now I'm kind of like a psychologist in your head, ain't I? But I ain't diagnosing you. I'm just saying, that's what the shit looked like. And then that girl's, you know, they want to do that witchcraft and like preserve themselves and their beauty and all that. But really what it is stop putting decrepit shit inside of your body, female. You understand what the fuck, you understand all that fucking shit you put in your body. And they got you thinking that it'll help you with spells and shit like that. Stop putting dirty shit inside of your bodies, females. You understand what I'm saying? If you think the commune is working and it's not really working out for you, but you still trying to work with it, just take a look around at all your homegirls that's a little bit older. Do they look washed up and tired? Does it look like Virginia Slims came out of they pussy lately because they're used up, yo? Understand what I'm saying? Born a child and raised into a man in this wilderness of white supremacy and governments and lobbyists and corporations that freed the slaves, but slaves can never be free in America, even though it's home of liberty and all these rights we must vote for. How come a nigga never get one, bruh? You understand what I'm saying? Gotta put my whole dick up in this podcast, man. Huh? How come I sound so much liver than you? Like I could rote, like I could run laps. I could run laps around you niggas and slap you in the face. I left the gym. I did a bunch of exercises today. Oh well. Then I walked 5 miles home with the chacos. Got bored of watching TV, so I decided to make a podcast just to entertain myself in the middle of the Book of the Dead, like a bookmark singing. Like a mockingjay, but I ain't got no arrows, bruh. Laughing at you old crows that sit up in them communes guarding all them girls under MK Ultra. Like, can I get one? She look like a Lay's, but we ain't in Hawaii. 808s and nightmares, shit that I play inside of my headphones. Sometimes listening to heavy metal. Observers around say he's a show-off. Watch out for him. Ray is what they call me. But that seems like a projection of themselves, considering they're so judgmental, but yet so insecure. It's like two psychologies or consciousnesses operating in one if they had one. So I show you a splinter. Master with the bow and staff. Not the rat you refer to. Don't call me no Takashi. I'm not. I'd have to know something first, wouldn't I? Lot of these females live up at the gym and beam up out the parking lot. You understand what I'm saying? This city is perfectly situated with other elements as far as aliens and otherwise, and I'm just sitting there looking at your anatomy, looking at your knees, knowing what the knees look like, understanding between the binary system that you might be Androdyne, and I see many copies here. What's up with your clone? I'm about to go holler. Just cause I'm bored. But when I'm in the gym to exercise, these females get it twisted. I only show off when they watch and see. When I lift weights, my eyes roll back. It's shark week, but it's for fitness, not for bitches. You see, I don't got the itches around this shit, missus. While you try to judge me for being a loser, but a show-off version. Look at your cognitive dissonance. Maybe that's why you sing Disney songs around a nigga where I could take advantage. Somehow I'm just not interested. But you woke up like that and you so perfect. Let me give you a newsflash. You ain't Beyonce, yo. It just kind of hit different. So these are the things that I gotta say to you motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? Some of them shorties up in the gym look like they crying out for help, bro. Passing around a nigga looking delicate for a certain reason that I am supposed to know, but I'm the nigga that's on the outside. If you need help, dial 911 or just say, sup, bruh. But I'm not gonna babysit you. This ain't that type of high-risk situation that'll put a nigga in jail, because you know it's a lot of pizza in Barney. Barney's Plenty of Fish Fitness. This day and age that we living in, I'm sitting there inside a silver chair looking at many patrons look up and down me like I'm alien. And I know what they name is. Even if I don't, I can call it. So that's all I'm saying, and that's how I live. This is a Nomad Dreamcast, hosted by Say No One. Peace and blessings be with you all. I'm out.
Wait, tell Cardi drop this.
Shawty came from Mexico, she know she got the sweet stuff. Shawty came from Mexico, she know she got the sweet stuff. Shawty came from Mexico, she know she got the sweet stuff. Shawty came from Mexico, she know she got the sweet stuff. Hey, niggas ain't gotta respect, niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left, I love my Cardi to death. Hype Williams, Lil X, if you don't say it direct, give a fuck. Some ice on her hand, I let her take an advance. She wasn't going as planned. I put her shit in the van. She gotta move with a friend. Her, she went back to a man. Give a fuck. I just put a wagon in the driveway, you know I did. When I shoot my shot, it's the Kawhi way it's going in. Me and Lil Sicko sitting sideways, breaking tins. Used to be an antisocial nigga, nigga.